there. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show. We've got kind of an interesting show for you tonight. We're going to take kind of a somber look back at a few things which are unfortunately not with us. And we can sum them up in two words, Black Hawk and Challenger. Please stay with us for the next 30 minutes. My name is Kerry Decker, and this is NightLife. If that isn't a dramatic opening, I don't know what. Welcome to another Stereocast here. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to the NightLife Show, Cablevision's only television program about television. And it's so good to see you here once again. It really is. And my name is Kerry Decker. We're here each and every week at this time to kind of check in and see what's the latest and greatest in home video. And I hope that you'll be staying with us, because we have always got something interesting to show you, something to perhaps reminisce about, some nostalgia television, or, well, questions, answers, and everything. But I want to let you know that the NightLife Show is your type of TV program. Now, a couple things that I want to start off with here on our NightLife Show tonight. One of them, a few weeks ago, we ran a video which I had made several weeks after the Challenger accident in January of 86, and just pieced together some early tapes of the Space Shuttle Challenger, and along with some things that, you know, of course came off the TV and everything else, and that got a lot of comments and a lot of interesting comments about it in general. Excuse me. And we got a lot of requests to show it again, so I thought this evening we would do that. And it lasts 4 minutes. It's basically some all different early clips of the space shuttle. And the soundtrack is right off of a laser disc, or a compact disc, I guess we should call it. And it's, of course, Barbara Streisand singing Somewhere. So I think that you'll really enjoy this, with music right off of the CD and some clips that I put together. So for the next 4 minutes, let's take a look back at the Space Shuttle Challenger. Thank you. look back at the Challenger and a little tape that I put together right after the event. And of course we had the music right off of the CD, right on the tape for you, so she has some good quality there. And of course that was Barbara Streisand. Well, I can tell by our clock on the wall, it is time to go. And next week here on the NightLife Show, Bike Week. That's right, Rick Zimmer's will take a look at Bike Week right here on the NightLife Show next week. Hope that you will join us then. This is Carrie Decker thanking you for your time this time. Until next time, we'll see you again next week. Good night now.